Hi, I'm Michael Audsley, and for this video I'm going to react to Dean Ambrose crashing The Miz's Intercontinental title comeback tour celebration from Monday Night Raw.
You know, last night Extreme Rules was accumulation depraved and unworthy Dean Ambrose and commence my continuing destiny to restore the WWE Intercontinental Championship to the glory and soaring heights that it once knew. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to raise a glass, or if you are in this arena, a styrofoam cup.
There's a toast there.
I want to propose a toast.
Miz proposing a toast.
To me.
Oh, to himself. Typical Miz.
May the world never know a time where I am not the Intercontinental Champion.
Yeah, you got to a 7-time champion now. Look at that bear.
And to my wife, you have outdone yourself. Balloons, champagne, I mean, a dancing bear? I mean, babe, are you kidding me? Now the comeback tour has a mascot we think alike so much. I can see it now. Hashtag MizBear. You're a genius.
Hashtag MizBear, right?
Well, I'm glad you like everything.
Nice, looks pretty hot there, actually.
What do you mean you didn't get the bear?
I did not get the bear.
Oh, it's the bear waving.
Oh, no!
Miz attacking the bear.
That's Arnie's a local celebrity.
Skull crushing finale to the bear.
Finale.
I think he's obviously thinking that the bear might be Dean Ambrose on them wearing a costume.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you your former Intercontinental Champion.
Yeah, he thinks it's Dean Ambrose in the bear costume, and it isn't. Look on Miz's face.
Oh, all right. We've got a big gift, ladies and gentlemen. It's a very tall gift. Wait, what the?
I think Miz thinks Dean Ambrose was in the gift.
No, stop it! Stop it! It's from me! It's from me! It's a gift from me! It's a grandfather clock.
She got him a grandfather clock. Now he's apologising. Oh, Ash actually stormed to the back.
Hey, where are you going? It's a celebration, sir. I'll get it fixed, I promise. Ambrose, I blame you for this. Where are you, huh? Where are you? Ambrose, what, did you buy a ticket? Did you come down the corridor and run in? Are you one of the fans of the Kalisto mask, huh? Did you see Cara mask, huh? Hi, Ambrose, show yourself. Come on, Ambrose. Come on, Ambrose. You want a shot at the title? You want a shot at the Miz? Well, come and get it. Come on, Ambrose. What's the problem, huh?
There's a cameraman behind him. I'm guessing that's Dean Ambrose.
That's the type of person Dean Ambrose is. He's scared of the Miz.
Yeah. He's watching on the screen. He's just realized
it.
Dean Ambrose is the cameraman.
Miz, you're living with a lunatic.
I thought Grogan in last week.
Look, Miz sees what's happening on the trot, and now he realizes that the lunatic friend is behind him. And look at this.
Yeah, he went for the cheap shot and got caught by Dirty Deeds.
It was
a little bit cheesy, but it was still pretty entertaining.
From Ambrose was defeated fair and square last night at Extreme Rules.
and now Ambrose is having, it's like Ambrose is having a drink there.
That's right, have a cold one while you're at it.
Yes, another nice little segment that, so thanks for watching everyone.